expected. New records show the impeachment trial of Texas Attorney General Ken Paxton cost taxpayers at least $4.2 million. A check of invoices shows attorney costs accounted for most of that. Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick said the Senate spent roughly $435,000. The trial ended with Paxton's acquittal.